There are three things fitting about the tomb Christ was laid in. First, it is fitting that a man who died for the sins of others was buried in another man's grave. Second, as this was a new tomb, its later being found empty left no doubt that he had risen. Third, it is fitting that he be buried in a new grave who was born of a virgin mother.